Welcome to ETEN, simple yet powerful. ETEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Parts of plant. Hello children, have you ever noticed the greenery around you? It is because of plants and trees. Yes. Today, we are going to learn same in this lesson. Plants play an important role in our lives. We depend on them for our basic needs like food, clothing, shelter, and medicine. They breathe in carbon dioxide, clean our environment, and releases oxygen gas which we need to breathe. Hence, we can say that without plants, life would not be possible on earth. Plants can grow on land, in deserts, on mountains, and in water. These plants differ in their shape, size, and color. Types of plants. We have learned about different types of plants in earlier classes. Let's quickly recall them. Tall and strong plants are called trees. They have a thick brown and woody stem called trunk. Branches and leaves give shape to the tree. Trees differ in shape and size. A peepal tree is round, whereas Ashoka tree is conical in shape. A coconut tree is a very tall tree, while a mango tree has medium height. Small to medium sized and bushy plants are called shrubs. Rose and hibiscus are shrubs. Shrubs usually live for a few years. Very small and weak plants are called herbs. Coriander and mint are herbs. They have thin, green, and soft stems. They usually live for 3 to 4 months. Climbers are plants with weak stems. They cannot stand straight on their own and need support from other plants, sticks, or walls to grow.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. ETEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now.